guys. So today I leave for London. I'm so excited, but I am like have been trying to get my suitcase under 50 pounds all morning, and it's so hard. And I'm starting to freak out a little bit, to be honest. And this red is really annoying me, so I might have to change my shirt. So I'm literally wearing like an all black hoodie that's like oversized. I'm wearing Adidas sweatpants, and then I'm wearing like one of my coat and scarf and a hat because packing space. I think it's 10:15. My flight's at 2:05 and it is blizzarding, so that's good. And that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you guys throughout the day, hopefully, and when I arrive. Oh my gosh.
Well, my hair could not hey guys. Look. We're waiting. We're going to Detroit first. So excited.
Can't get an Instagram, it's a huge rattle.
Trying to get one. So, very unsure if you can hear right now, but we are on the flight to London. We just got wine. Lucy. Yeah.
Eternal silence of the sea, I'm breathing alive.
Hey guys, so I have arrived in London. I actually got here like a long time ago. I've been awake for over like 26 hours, so I'm like so tired. I'll show you guys our room. So it's like cozy. It's really cute. It's nothing like extravagant, obviously. It's like bunk beds and all of our suitcases. But all my roommates are in the main living area right now. The area that we're living in is supposedly like one of the nicest ones. I don't know, everything's just so like different and new. I literally look so scary right now. Hey guys, so it's the next day. So today we are going to the grocery store, and I think we're going to try to get some like household things because our apartment didn't come with everything. It's like definitely a simpler way of life, we've all been saying. I keep on doing this weird thing with my hand. Sorry, Lucy's getting ready.
Trying to pull on jeans.
I like keep on doing this and I'm noticing it. It's so awkward. And then we have orientation from 2 to 5. Film some clips of like the city so you guys can see where I'm at, but it is going to rain today and probably every day. Hey guys, so catching me at the end of the day again where I just look like actual shit. I'm having toast, peanut butter, and honey for dinner because we decided not to go to dinner even though I'm literally starving. Today I had orientation from like 9 to 3 and then we had tea after that, so I'm exhausted, but I think we are going to go out tonight, I'm not sure. And then tomorrow we have bus tours to like show us around the city, which will be the first time that we've like gotten out of the area that we're living, so I'm really excited. Their honey here for some reason is like way better, but the flavor is different here and I'm super into it.
Hi.
Hair is so gross. Okay, so today we're going on a walking tour of our neighborhood, and then we're also going on one of those like double-decker buses and doing like sightseeing because we honestly have only been in our neighborhood. I keep on doing this thing with the hanging thing. It just happened again. Gabby!
Happy Saturday.
We're a little tired. Just a tad tired. So
why?
We're gonna see how today goes. I don't know, Lizzie.
We've had better morning.
See you later. I sound like a man. I'm faded.
at dinner. We are trying Indian food because it's supposed to be really good.
Chicken. Delicious luck.
I've never had it before, so we're gonna give it a go.
The lentils are spicy.
They're spicy.
All the water's never met what I needed. I'm letting go, a deeper dive, eternal silence of the sea.
Hey guys, so it is the next day. I just did the hand thing again. So it is the next day. We've been here almost a week, but not quite. But I did want to just end the vlog and definitely leave comments below to let me know if you guys like the vlogs and want me to continue doing them while I'm here. I will keep you guys posted. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.